got hundreds of names of people who purchased nitrous oxide in the last 6 months.
What? You gotta narrow that down.
That is narrowed down.
Okay. A rapist is a foot fetishist. That's what gets him off. He has to see his victim's feet somewhere. If we can figure out where, maybe we can find him.
What do the victims have in common?
Christina Hollis, African American, single, lives and works at the Omni. She lives on the 11th floor.